make some noise. Come on.
DJ Khaled teamed up with the Jordan brand to redesign the threes.
What he represents is greatness, so to be able to collaborate with an iconic logo like Jordan, it's like, you know, there's only certain logos out there like that. Hey, well, there's only one of those logos. What I'm saying is, like, when you collaborate with a brand like that, that's big, you know what I'm saying? That means we on our way.
And because everything Khaled does is a major key alert.
It's called We the Best Jumpman Jordan.
He delivered not one, but two looks. The Father of Asahds and another one.
Another one threes out of all leather. The Father of Asahds three noses with the suede.
The fan love reached epic proportions as Khaled shut down the spot to reveal the new sneakers. His famous friends Mark Wahlberg and Busta Rhymes also stopped by to show support.
The anticipation for everybody was at a real high place for the Father of Asahds. So, you know, we just here to not only support, bro, but trying to make sure I leave with one of the first boxes.
That's a gift.
Small for real.
While Bus got his pair, the rest of us will have to wait for the Father of Asahds and another one. Khaled is keeping the release date for the sneakers under wraps for now. For HipHollywood.com, I'm Vanessa Barnett.